French President Emmanuel Macron said Wednesday he wants to engage China toward a shared responsibility for peace in Ukraine when he meets Chinese leader Xi Jinping this week. French officials said earlier that Macron planned to urge Xi in talks Thursday to use Beijing's influence with Russian President Vladimir Putin, but didn't expect a big shift in the Chinese position. Macron is to be accompanied by European Commission President Ursula von der Leyen in a show of European unity in dealings with Beijing. Xi and Putin declared their governments had a no-limits friendship before Moscow's February 2022 attack on Ukraine. Beijing has refused to criticize the Kremlin but has tried to appear neutral and has called for a ceasefire and peace talks. In a speech to French residents of China, Macron said he would try to build and somehow engage China toward a shared responsibility for peace and stability on international issues including Ukraine, Iran, and North Korea. Macron expressed hope China will participate in initiatives that are useful to the Ukrainian people.
French President Emmanuel Macron gives a speech as he meets the French community in Beijing, China, Wednesday, April 5, 2023. Macron will have to muster all his diplomatic adeptness and political acumen on a three-day state visit to China where the war in Ukraine will be the center for discussion, 1323, June 4, 2023, MACAD TV. Dialogue with China is indispensable, Macron said during the event at the French embassy.
Xi's government sees Russia as a source of energy and as a partner in opposing what both say is U.S. domination of global affairs. China is the biggest buyer of Russian oil and gas, which helps to prop up the Kremlin's revenue in the face of Western sanctions. That increases Chinese influence, but Xi appears reluctant to jeopardize that partnership by pressuring Putin. Macron noted Putin's announcement that Moscow plans to deploy tactical nuclear weapons in Belarus, which China opposes. Territorial integrity, the sovereignty of nations, is part of the Charter of the United Nations, which China affirmed, Macron said. Defending those principles means moving forward. Stoltenberg declined to say what the implications of such a move might be, but warned only that it would involve severe consequences. At a time when Beijing and Moscow are pushing back against the rules-based international order, it is even more important that we continue to stand together, he said. Last week, von der Leyen warned the European Union must be prepared to develop measures to protect trade and investment that China might exploit for its own security and military purposes. Thierry Breton, EU Commissioner for Internal Market, said Monday on French news broadcaster France Info the message to Chinese authorities is that they must stop trying to play one country against another. Macron also said several major deals were due to be signed between French and Chinese companies during the visit. He was accompanied by more than 50 French CEOs, including from Airbus, railway equipment manufacturer Alstom, and energy giant EDF. A French official said last week negotiations were underway on a potential deal with Airbus that would come on top of China's 2019 order for 300 aircraft. Macron said he will push for working in partnership with China on climate.
He said France will organize a global conference on the protection of oceans in 2025 and said China should be part of these efforts. French President Emmanuel Macron delivers a speech to inaugurate the festival Croisements at the Red Brick Museum in Beijing, China, Wednesday, April 5, 2023. French President Emmanuel Macron will have to muster all his diplomatic adeptness and political acumen on a three-day state visit to China where the war in Ukraine will be front and center. French President Emmanuel Macron, center-left, visits the Red Brick Museum in Beijing, Wednesday, April 5, 2023.
Macron said Wednesday he wants to engage China toward a shared responsibility for peace in Ukraine when he meets Chinese leader Xi Jinping this week. French Foreign Minister Catherine Colonna and Chinese Foreign Minister Qin Gang shake hands during a meeting in the Diaoyutai State Guesthouse in Beijing, Wednesday, April 5, 2023. French President Emmanuel Macron visits an exhibition at the Red Bricks Museum with French Culture Minister Rima Abdul Malik and Chinese artists in Beijing, Wednesday, April 5, 2023. French President Emmanuel Macron visits an exhibition at the Red Bricks Museum with French Culture Minister Rima Abdul Malik and
Chinese artists in Beijing, Wednesday, April 5, 2023. French President Emmanuel Macron visits an exhibition at the Red Bricks Museum with French Culture Minister Rima Abdul Malik and Chinese artists in Beijing, Wednesday, April 5, 2023.